campaign or the speed and pace with which we have started, that continues over the next 2 months. Some of the key ministries which are participating, all ministries are participating, but some of them, the key ones are Home Affairs, Railways. In the next two slides, I'll just highlight the type of work they are doing. Key institutions, as I mentioned, the lowest functionary at the village level, the block office or the tehsil office, many of the states have got panchayat office, and the outreach at the railway stations, at places which have large movements, whether it is a railway station or a bus stand or the airport. The caller tune has already been changed, and we have Amitabh Bachchan's voice. And let me also inform that in different states, we are using the regional languages to reach out. So it is not Hindi all over the country. It is different languages as per the requirement of the state. And Doordarshan has started a major program called Mask Up India. If you see Doordarshan, if you are watching it, on the right-hand side, there is a logo, Mask Up India. The state governments have come forward, many of the states, some of them even started the campaign from 2nd October, Gandhi Jayanti, for example, Rajasthan. Other states, UP, Kerala, Maharashtra, Odisha, everywhere the Honorable Chief Ministers are taking interest in this campaign. To give you some idea about the type of activities which are being done, the Agriculture Department has 3,000 APMCs and 18,000 custom hiring centers, cooperatives. They are reaching out through the farmer produce organizations and cooperatives. Ayush through their dispensaries. Drinking water has reached out to different villages. They have a major program of supply of water through the piped water supply. They have a major program. Women and Child is playing a very key role with their 13.83 lakh Anganwadi centers. They have Anganwadi workers, helpers, and they are taking the message across. Consumer Affairs and Food and Public Distribution, we have about 5.46 lakh public distribution shops all over the country, and they are taking this message. So the poorest of the poor, when they approach the PDS shop, the message is displayed there so that it is visible and they can take action. The Home Ministry has already issued directions to all the battalions of NDRF, CRPF, and other paramilitary forces. And all the states are also collaborating so as to take this message through the beat constables. In fact, I went around in Delhi, and even the police vans which are parked in different market areas, the patrolling van of police, Delhi police, they are announcing, and this is also being done at the state level. Similarly, housing, they have reached out to a large number of more than a crore beneficiaries of PMAY. They have also reached out to the Smart City Mission. The petroleum and natural gas, you know, the benefit of the meeting held by the Home Minister and the Cabinet Secretary, petroleum and natural gas, because they have fuel pumps all over the country, and by and large, all of us have to go to the fuel pump for refueling our vehicles. So their 70,000 outlets are already having this display, the LPG distributors. Panchayati Raj, all the functionaries are involved, about 2.5 lakh functionaries in different panchayats, they are involved. All public enterprises, because many of them have got large colonies, establishments. So public enterprises, Ministry of Education, that is my other hat, the 1 crore teachers and about 28 crore students, because we have reached out, there is a system of sending messages all over the country through CBSE, through state boards, through state government. So that we have reached out. Railways, I must appreciate and thank them that as soon as anybody tries to book a ticket on IRCTC, immediately the message comes. As soon as the website is open, there is a message about the precautions to be taken against COVID. All the post offices, they have carried this message. Civil aviation, the announcement at the airport, etc., and the financial services, At the bank counters, we have this display of the messages. And very simply, we are saying, jab tak dawai nahi, this is the statement of the Honorable Prime Minister, jab tak dawai nahi, tab tak dhilai nahi. We will open up, but with precautions. And the three precautions about face mask, about maintaining the safe distance, and hand and face hygiene. And we are having regular reviews with the state governments, and I must appreciate that all state governments